Hello, hello, 3, 5, 0. Jedziemy dalej z livestreamem. The Order 1886. Ja już po obiedzie. Także jedziemy dalej. To coś boli cały czas. Tam są jakieś rzeczy do zbadania.
The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for the Americas.
Nie ma nic. Trzeba to i zabili, tak? Trumny ich powyciągali, czy do trumny ich wkładają? Ja wie. Ciężko powiedzieć. O, tu mogę biegać. Fajnie. O, ok, trzeba zmienić pada. Zmieńmy pada. Tego podłączymy tutaj. Się ładuje. A będziemy sobie grać na drugim. Nie ma problemu. Dobra. To coś było. A tam to było już dawno. Tam to coś. To już podnosiłem. O, otwieramy zamek po raz kolejny. Co? Dobrze. To jest łatwe. Po co zamykasz? Zastanawiam się, po co?
United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves.
Jeszcze jest
fotograf of Lord Hastings.
August 58.
That must be it. Percival, come in. Percival, come is he? I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company. And Lord...
United India. Co to jest w ogóle?
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Grey, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir. This is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
No, lotniskowiec.
Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel 5 is easing back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. We move on your mark.
Very well. Igraine! Lafayette!
Czekajcie chwilę.
This is most precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position.
Momencik, momencik, muszę coś napisać. Momencik. Dobra. Możemy jechać dalej.
Hmm.
shadow you. Let's go.
Idziemy, idziemy.
Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly. Isabel and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
Cholerny kaszel. Po prostu wykończy mnie.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
We've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet. Questions? Then let's move out. Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you were talking to on Mayfair and Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember, stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my.
Ta kuchnia będzie co? Wygląda.
On me. Go.
A ja? Którędy?
Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
Mój Boże.
Appears to be magnetic. We should find the control unit.
Progress, they call it. Looks like a death trap to me.
Włączmy to urządzonko magiczne.
What the?
Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Then why even bother? Best built ship, my eye.
Voilà.
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Co ma to za broń na tych plecach?
Flip the breakers.
Nice. Okay.
I can see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Teraz.
Can't even tell where airborne. I'm back
two,
in the hall.
Two.
But here.
One.
Go.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Oh, wow. Zjebałem. Trzeba powoli to zrobić. Znaczy w odpowiednim czasie to nacisnąć, o.
Posted sharpshooters down a black wall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just the same. And if there is any truth to it, you're better off not talking about it.
Aye, good point. Wouldn't want any trouble.
Jest ten drugi koleś. Gdzieś tutaj idzie. Musimy się przyczaić chwilę. Fuck. A, fuck off, stary. Ja nie widzę, gdzie on jest, skąd mam wyjść. Poczekać, aż oni tutaj przejdą. Dobra, gdzie on jest? Gdzież tu to chodzi?
Nobody ever cleans up after themselves.
Boom. Trzeba po cichu to robić.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother, what is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly. Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. He should be in Portsmouth in a few hours. Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this. Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point.
Okay. To jest za broń jakaś nowa. A, snajperk. z tłumikiem. Holy shit, nice.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. Uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
Turn so I can see. Confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
No patch. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
Na górze ktoś jest.
A patch. Percival, the guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
Can't see the correct shoulder. Damn, no patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting. Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
Okay.
They could make their move any minute. Hurry.
Patience. Lucan! Rebels! Get Hastings out now!
Get him out of here! Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B!
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
Super. Czy ty jesteś? O. Ajajaj. To jest to koleś. Stop. Oni jeszcze są. O.
Lunatics. Incendiary weapons aboard an airship.
Wow. Nie, zabił mnie. Fuck off. Jest niebezpiecznie już tutaj, w tej części.
I can see where they're coming from.
Contain their point of ingress at all costs.
Yes, sir.
Najpierw trzeba wziąć. W jednym strzałem zabiję. Skąd tam znowu stamtąd? Fuck, nie mogę trafić. Wow. Szybko. Powera. Mam żadnego pistoletu już.
Bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
Ivan!
You!
Everyone! There's a rebel commander on board! It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
This is an emergency. Repeat, this is an emergency. All passengers follow evacuation signs to the lifeboat bay.
Damn it! Reloading!
I'll cover you. He's got me pinned down. Careful.
Ow.
Reloading. Damn it, he's killing us.
Bloody rebels.
Jedziesz.
Percival, I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
Tędy? Okej. Dymny. On tam będzie czekał na mnie.
Damn it! Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. Uh-oh. All right, I'm on my way back.
What you would call reasonable. We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair. Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor, or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy,
talk
to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship. Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
Widzenia. Woohoo, jak wesołe miasteczko. Poszli.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive. The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it.
I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
Oczywiście, że tak. Wszystko podłączamy i będzie dobrze. Kuleczkę trzeba złapać. Kuleczkę drugą też trzeba złapać. Nie. Jest. Co to jest?
The quartermaster has stopped this ship well enough to support a small army.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Dobra, idziemy.
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Tam jemu się stało.
The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. But something's amiss. It's too bold even for them.
You may be right. But we still must stop them from making things worse.
Wow.
Everyone, please stay calm. There is no reason to panic. We are still maintaining buoyancy. The ship's airworthiness remains intact.
Those came out of nowhere. Fucking
assassination. Yes. I'm moving to the second device.
On my mark.
Get to the Abbot!
A, to jest ta słynna kuchnia. Z dema. O fuck, ale rzuciłem. Już to mam po granacie. Wow, dostałem granat. Shotguna.
Clear. Keep moving. We have to find that second device.
Nie mam ammo.
Enemy down. Room clear. We need to keep after the mark. He must have gone through.
Can you get through?
I think so. Look out!
Od tego kurzy, jak widzę, już mnie dusi. Zakurzyło się.
Too close for comfort. Leave it be. There must be another way. There's no time. Go on without me. I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark.
Mm-hmm. już lecimy dalej.
Galahad, stay on the mark.
Okej, już lecę. Poczekaj na chwilę. Poczekaj na chwilę, kolego. Wpiszemy coś tutaj sobie. Order, gameplay. Tak, tak, wiem. Już, lecimy. Shotgun jest kozacki. A teraz iść. A na dół.
The ship is uncontrollable.
Yet he won't leave. He's almost as stubborn as you are.
Okay. Czołgaj się. Czołgaj się, stary. Się wydaje, że wolę coś, co z daleka też ściąga ludzi. Tylko z bliska.
Hold your fire. There's no time, Percival. We have to stop him. Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy.
Then prove it. Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it.
They won't. We'll see to it.
It's too late.
Sebastian! Friend. You don't have to do this.
Oho. Walło. Allah Habibi. 11 września. Boom. Oops.
Come in, Sebastian. Come in.
tą dziwną miksturę non stop się leczą. O co chodzi? Szósty rozdział. Rozbiło się. I cudem on jeszcze żyje. Koleś się pali. Rozwaliło się. Nie mam komunikacji. Sir Callahan is alive. Find him. Dawaj, szarp to. Szarp to jak Reksiu szynkę. Dalej jeź. Dobrze. Pojechał. Niestety umarł.
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Teraz to możemy użyć tego, ten pistolet jego. Nic tu nie ma.
Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence. Lord okay. Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation.
Ten dziadek mi się nie podoba. On coś tutaj miesza.
We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life. To you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert Dumotier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order. You pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
A, to ten święty Graal, który jest, ta woda z tego uzdrawia ich.
May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival. Servant of our great king, and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table.
Mm-hmm. Fajnie. Rycerze okrągłego stołu. Święty Graal.
Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.
Dziwna historia.
This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Halfbreeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must
have... Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
Oho. Dobrze mu powiedział.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Dokładnie. Tak on powiedział.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Galahad, your command.
Let's go.
Ósmy rozdział. Ósmy rozdział, ale ósmy rozdział zaczniemy sobie w kolejnym odcinku.
Galahad! The carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan, Egrain, Percival, with me!
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
Także w następnym odcinku pojedziemy sobie drugą część właśnie, drugą część, ósmy rozdział po prostu, to chciałem powiedzieć. A wszystkich na streamie zapraszam na 5 minut przerwy i za 5 minut wracamy z kolejnym streamem i z kolejną częścią tej gry. Także za chwilę się widzimy. A dla was na YouTubie poczekajcie oczywiście na następny odcinek z tej gry. Pozdrawiam. Peace.